Sapphire Harmony. What is that? Ooh. What the hell is that? Get out of here! Okay, probably could have. We sold it. At least sell it. And don't be
not here.
What do you mean not
what
here?
What you need?
Boom. Get out of here. Hold on. Then you go to my man, Decker Kane. Where is this guy?
Good evening.
Can you kill it? I don't get it. Get out of here. Yeah. Awesome. Fuck, who are you? Okay, back to figuring out how to play this because I have no idea. What are you? Don't care. Get rid of it. I have no idea. That shit's gone. Peace! What are you? One dexterity.
Peace!
What are you?
Peace!
Drop off all the gems. And then... Yeah. No, no.
Bing. Bing.
Man, that means I can stream Penguin Awards. Ugh.
It's gonna be so good.
Damn, what is the other stuff? I didn't even think about it. Oh. Update titles.
Boom. Dope. Dope.
Jail 2!
Do you want to die? Do you want to die?
Just fly through that ship. You didn't go around, because the rats, they just go straight through it. No boots. So now I have to find jail level 3. So I spent 2 months trying to find jail level 2. So, oh, I found it. Let's go. See, that's why I don't kick barrels. Fuck barrels. Stupid. Why kick barrels? Damn. too many.
Ow.
Damn, I'm such a pro gamer. It's crazy. Cracked heavy gloves. Trust barrels. Yeah, I don't trust barrels. That's why. Because of these damn barrels. Can't even go anywhere because of those barrels. It's stupid. Dude, now none of them are gonna open? What? Sick. That was sick, bro. Did that come from here? Oh no, this is where I needed to go, that's right. Fuck you, barrel. So dumb. Who stores explosives in barrels? It just seems reckless. This girl. Switch over so I can get that networking cable. Ooh, I'll take that.
I can't carry anymore.
Hey, what are you shooting at?
I am overburdened.
Ow.
Yep.
Okay.
Damage reduced by one.
Where is my Schmitter? Ain't so bad.
Ain't so bad.
I am overburdened.
Okay, that was all bad.
Yeah, take that. Either bullet, polyester, cloister.
Close, close. Do I go back?
On his chest.
I can't do that. I can't do that. Oh, there's a chest back there. I can't get him. Misleading.
Greetings.
Greetings.
So much stuff. I don't know what this is. Six poison damage over 3 seconds. I can get it back. Yes.
just have infinite run in camp? That's cool.
One way.
Oh snap. It's time. It's time for something. I don't know what. See, that's why I sold all that shit. I knew it was like da 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 da. Out of here. Think that. Sounds good. Locked chest. Oh, it's even had a key. Catacombs level 1. Sure. Why not?
This place chills me to the bone.
Chill the bone. Explode. I love those crappy barrels. This looks like a way down. Okay, who's gonna try? I'll explore everything 100%. That's something I missed. Then. Do I have leather grubs of crap? Heyo. Yeah, alright. One to strength, one to dexterity. Alright, good trade.
Come on!
Yes, it is. Charge my headphones. Yes. Finally completed all those fucking things. Jeez. This. Damn, is every chest gonna be locked now? Go back and grab a shitload of keys or something? I don't understand. Chest. Okay, useless. That I'm supposed to go. Oh, what was that? Is that spider guts? Easy, you're all big and gross and little pussycats. Meow. this of Eustace.
So many chests. I'd rather there be less chests. More shit. More chests with less shit. Jesus. Like, 10 chests in... Dibs. Actually, I think I do know. Probably have it. That was a zombie or my dog?
I can't carry anymore.
You can carry it. It's not gonna help me, is it? No, it is not. Damn, I have 4 of these fucking things. Humongous stuff in the time.
cranberry syrup, pepper shaker.
I guess that's it.
Anything else?
Oh yeah, chip to bang, so
don't chip the bangs. Where to go?
And then I might do that horror game. This would be late. Let's get the show next time. And then while I'm doing that, I can download Amnesia. And then after I play that, I'm back. Okay.
Thank you. resistant level.
Whoa!
30% what? Stolen mono what? 30% mono stolen per hit. Okay. Sure.
Hey. Lane.
Alright, where do I need to go? Somewhere.
I think I came from right there.
Did I come from right there?
I came from right there.
I don't really see it.
Hey! Well, that explains where the zombie came from last time. I didn't know they could come out of those things. I had no idea that they just like come out of those things. This is where I was just at. Catacombs level 2. Exactly. I knew it.
I fucking knew it. I just knew it.
Why are you going this way?
I am overburdened.
With what? Fuck, garbage. I don't care. I don't care about most of the shit. How many of you said? Let's do. I'll drink on you. I'll drink on you. I'll drink on you. I'll drink on you. Getting to that. There's another deeper? Jeez. Quest has been updated. I don't know what button that is. I don't know what button that is. Quest has been updated.
Kill Andarion.
Well, I am going to assume that I'm going to fight the boss person. What is it? No! Get out of here! hate those things so much. I don't know where it is. Shit, that's awesome.
I can't carry anymore.
Oh, shield. Just say shield.
I am overburdened.
I want those things. Damn, that thing is crazy big. So I don't need this shit. What do I care? I don't need this stuff. Get out of here. Oh damn, this one's big. I haven't seen one of these. Like a non-broken one. Yeah, I want that shield too. Yeah. Sweet. Did my little person die? Oh yeah, she died. Oh, sucks to suck, nerd. And it's the truth. Sucks to suck, dude. Isn't that my person? Dead Rogue?
I can't carry anymore.
Yes, you can. It's one damn thing. Loser. I didn't even use the pepper. Give me that. Wow. What the hell is that? Oh no, that's my person. Oh yeah, she did. Ooh, a tangerine large charm of greed. Cool.
Woo!
don't you?
The one I made and the one it made? That's funny. Is that a dog?
Greetings.
Greetings!
This is a great victory indeed. But many more battles await. I will accompany you on your journey, lending what assistance I can. Remember, Diablo is still out there, seeking something in the desert. I'm afraid that this nightmare will not end until you find what it is that he seeks. Hello.
Oh. Requires strength 40. 13, 1, 11, damage, 5 armor. This is paladin only. Wow, there's a lot of blue things on that. Alright. Damn, there's a lot of blue things on that. 30 enhanced, 1, 1 repair. Basically doubles the percentage. And same repair. I like mine better. Mine's 8, and these are 1. Crushing it.
Good morning.
Shut up. Talk to you in a minute. I have a lot of help. I don't know what to do with that. Oh yeah, how's this ring? How's this thing? 10%, 13%, 3%. That's kind of cool. What is that? Cold resist. What does mine do? 4 to strength. That's it? That seems kind of cool. It's basically just what? Spells cost 3% less if I hit them, I guess. Sure. I'm saving these gold things. I'm gonna sell them. Oh shit. Go to share.
Dario's death brings about renewed life for us all. We mourn the loss of our dear sisters, but at least now we can get on with our lives. I may have misjudged you, Outlander. You are a true hero, and testament to the noble spirit which has inspired our order for generations. Farewell, my friend.
Okay. Whoa.
Yes?
I want to resurrect Kashi. Hey, glad to have you back. One pocket coin. One pocket coin. One pocket. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba. One pocket. Yeah.
It's quiet. Too quiet.
This is a
turn. Oh. Who the hell is that? You?
The caravan is prepared. Oh. We may now journey eastward to loot Golain.
Loot Golain. Go east to loot Golain. Oh shit, act two. Well, that was it. Oh.
We traveled east, over the mountains and into the vast deserts of broken lands. As the days passed, my companion told me of himself, that he had once been a great warrior, and that a dark and secret burden now weighed heavily upon him. Traveled for an eternity across that arid wasteland. How long? I couldn't say. And always, a dark cloud seemed to follow us just over the horizon. Finally, the journey ended. We climbed the last bridge. There below us lay our destination. The shining jewel. Camp that last night. Perhaps it was the warm desert wind or the sound of the ocean, but for the first time in many weeks, I slept. However, the dreams returned, but these were clearly not my own. I beheld the vision of a great man, the mage Talrasha. You were there too, Tyriel. I remember seeing you in my dream. His brethren had cornered a great demon, Baal, Lord of Destruction, who had been set loose upon the world. They attempted to imprison the demon within a sacred stone. Yet when their attempts failed, Talrasha selflessly volunteered to contain the demon within himself, completing the prison. He instructed his brethren to bind him within the tomb, buried under the sand, there to wrestle with the demon for all eternity. Next morning, we walked over the hill toward Loot Golain. I had no idea then of the horrors that were in store for me there.
Blizzard's so good at making cutscenes and say, I'm so sure.
Greetings.
Greetings. Exactly.
Bathroom break.
Greetings. Day. Hello. Greetings. Good day. Good evening. Greetings. Hello. Good evening.
Oh wow. Tempest doesn't give a fuck. Tempest don't give a fuck. Not one bit. Ow.
Greetings, honored traveler. I am Jaren, Lord of Lutkolain, and I bid you welcome to my Fairport city. I'm glad to know that once again, caravans are free to travel through the Western Pass. For some time now, we have been under siege by an evil power that I cannot identify. Strange, it all began when a dark wanderer came this way, looking for the tomb of Tal Rasha. No one knows exactly where Tal Rasha, Keeper of Bale, is entombed, but it is certain to be far out in the desert. Now my people whisper tales of the dead rising from their tombs, and horrible creatures lurking amongst the moonlit dunes. Even I have witnessed things which I cannot explain. I've ordered the port closed and all trade ships moored until I am sure that my city is safe. Atma, the tavern keeper, has an important mission for you. Go see her immediately. You'll find her on the other side of town. Now I must return to the palace. I apologize, but I can't invite you in. Things are rather a mess right now.
It's okay. Don't worry about it. I appreciate the hospitality anyway. Jaren. That is your real name. What? I don't get a map. Some red and some not. Why are you red?
Halt.
What?
You may not pass.
Okay. What was it? You can. Don't try to pass. You stop me.
You look like a sturdy adventurer. You know, I used to be quite.
Oh, Gamble. Nah, I'm good. I don't know what that is. Whoa! Jesus, where did you come from? She's fucking hooked it. Oh, nice. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I bet you there's 5 chapters there.
Not in town.
Welcome, young sorceress, to Loot Golain. I hope your skills are a match for the horrors that lie beyond the city's walls. A mage of your limited experience may find the evil too great to withstand alone. My name is Drogon, and I know what you're up against.
Drogon, I didn't see
you ought to look over my inventory of items for trade.
Ooh. You want to sell myself? What? Say thank you to me. Whoa, what the fuck are those? That's cool. Those look hella nice. What? I haven't even seen half of this shit. That's cool, I can just bounce if I want it.
Hello. I don't expect this of you, but if you want to help me, I would be grateful. In the sewers below our city, there looks a horrid creature that hungers for human flesh. The creature has killed many, including my son, my husband.
Do I want to stop here?
If you
later?
Destroy it, I will reward you. Please, be careful, though. That beast has taken enough from us already. The sewer entrance is through the trapdoor, just up the street.
Thanks for anybody that was watching. If you watch,
what is going on with my chair? Oh, my chair's all fucked up.
I think I fixed it right after. Dope. All right. Thanks. It was awesome. Have a good night.